What's wrong with loving the dead? I feel that love is much sweeter when you're missing a head, or an eye, or a nose, or an ear, you know. You gotta be dead if you wanna be my hoe. What love we can make in this graveyard place. You know how I like it, bitch, sit on my face. My tongue in a well and I pull out a worm. That type of shit don't even make me squirm. Scoop out the maggots and I fuck her with my tongue. She may be dead, but she died pretty young. Bend the bitch over, stuck it in her ass. About 100 centipedes fell to the grass. What the hell's that noise? I think I'm stepping in mud. Oh shit, it's just me, plugging a milk dud. There's a funny smell and she's groaning my name. Oh shit, that dead motherfucking nasty bitch came. I bust my load and then I bust the scene. Son of a bitch, my balls are turning green. Off to the next graveyard to fuck. Don't forget my shovel so that I can look for my earthworm sweetie that's buried in the grass. And when I dig her up, I'ma tap that ass. Oh shit, I found one, pull her up by her hair. Before she's even naked, gotta rise in my underwear. One thing you gotta love about the dead, with them rotted out teeth, they're real good at giving head. When you're eating dead pussy, make sure you have gum, so your breath don't smell like dead pussy gum. I love dead women, dead meat, dead flesh. Go and fuck a dead bitch, and you'll find it's the best. I'll fuck around in corpse from the front to the back. Cause if you ain't hurt, I'm a necrophiliac. Lost my virginity to a dead whore. 11 years old, on my way to the store. Cut through the cemetery in broad daylight. Proof that the dead don't always come out at night. Walking hand in hand, we went behind a tree. And that freaky dead bitch went down on me. I tell you, at first, it felt really sick. Had a garden snake bite the head on my dick. She was barely dressed in her tattered clothes. She spread her legs and then she spread her hole. It was filled with bugs, I went to run away. But then I turned around and fucked her anyway. I love dead women, dead meat, dead flesh. Go and fuck a dead bitch and they'll fight it for best. I'll fuck a rotting corpse from the front to the back. Cause if you ain't hurt, I'm a necrophiliac. 7 years later and now I'm a pro. I'll even lick a dead bitch's dirty butthole. It tastes like shit but it lubes real good. So the dead flesh ain't rough on your wood. Take her eye out and skull fuck her head. She won't feel nothing cause the bitch is dead. But when you stick her puss with your meat, she gets real nasty and becomes a freak. Everyone sits around and criticizes me because they never made love in a cemetery. People always ask why I'm a necrophiliac. Once you've had dead meat, you never go back.